So today is Sunday. It's somebody there. No. It's Sunday. We are leaving my great aunt's house and going to a family member's trailer. It's like in the middle of nowhere. It's like one of those trailers that has like a little mini apartment thing. I'll show you later. But yeah, we're gonna be on the road for 3 hours.
There's nobody even in the road that we're merging onto. Like, look, the traffic's moving.
And we are going to Buc-ee's! It is a gigantic, like huge, I mean, it's huge, rest stop. And we are gonna stop, and there's a little beaver. It's a beaver, right? Buc-ee the Beaver, I'm assuming that's his name. But yeah, we're going to Buc-ee's. Sadly, there's no super soldiers here. No, bad joke.
It was like a big look, look at the giant beaver.
This is huge.
That's a steer.
Mo. This stuff even has like merchandise, like. When I mean this place is huge, I mean this place is huge. They just slap the Buc-ee's logo on anything they can. Like, literally, everything has the Buc-ee's logo. The thing is filled with all of our food. I just finished my food and I'm so full. I'm not okay anymore. Mom, call 911, I'm not okay. I'm so full. I ate so much food, especially how I ate almost all. I had a hot dog and fries, but it's like a big hot dog and I got a large fry, which was a bad choice. But in hindsight, I was like, it's fine. My mama, you don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. But every other girl you meet is too crazy. I show the other girls and I ain't seen her. But she needs someone to spice it up. So who are you gonna call? Cardi, come and rub it up, little Harley. Why is the best food always forbidden? I don't know this part. The red light, stop. I don't play when it comes to my heart, let's get it though. I don't really want a white horse in the carrot. I think I'm more white Porsche than carrots. I need you right here because every time I fall, I play with the sandy like I play with your guitar. I got it right, except for that one line. We're 15 minutes away. We're at a rest stop. I just had some snacks, cause at Buc-ee's, we got these like pickle bites, and now I'm full again, which is fantastic. I wasn't recording! No!
Like that?
Are you kidding? Hello? Found some! Come on, man!
Trailer was.
Yes.
I just filmed an entire clip and it wasn't recording, so that's great. But we're at my family member's property, and we're staying in their trailer, and they have a house, like a small house. Where? It's over there. And I'm gonna show you around MTV Cribs. Or when you walk in, and there's a TV. And here, there's why my parents are gonna stay. It's like a small room. And then you have couch, and we got all the snacks. And you have a table, a rocking chair, fridge, little like
kitchen area. And here's the bathroom. Sink. There you go. And this is where me and my sister are staying. I have claimed this bunk. My sister, she gets this bunk. Although they're like literally the same. It's just I got first pick, so. This is my stuff. This is my bag. And yeah. That's all, folks. I'm in here all alone because everyone else is in the house. And my dad and my uncle, because she's not really my uncle, but they're like family, are putting down a tarp, and I think they're blowing up like a pool. I think, I'm not sure, but they do have a pool in this like community, and it's like a actual pool, like it goes to 8 feet, and I'm very excited about that. Probably I'm gonna go out to the lake, like, I think tomorrow or something. How do you open this? Oh my god, I'm trapped in here. Oh my god, like, what? Oh my god, how do I get out? I think I'm trapped in here. Oh my god. In a golf cart! Yellow buggy!
Yeah, you can drive there.
Okay. Oh my god!
Alright. Holy smokes! You're gonna have to tell me where I'm going because I have no clue.
About to go to the big pool. Where's my bathing suit? My mom said it was, oh, I found it. We're going to, because they have like a, they have that, which is like a tiny pool. However, me and like my cousin want to go to the bigger pool, which is like the community pool, where it's like 8 foot. I'm gonna go in the pool. Last night was fun, let's do it again. We both know we're more than friends, and I know that's all right. Last night we met at one, drank till two, danced till four, walked you home, away till dawn, slept till noon, and now I want more. Last night we met at one, drank till two.
Do a letter.
the thing.
New York, Pennsylvania, and I went to Vegas when I was 6, but I remember none of it.
Those are my fries from Buc-ee's. I really hope they don't explode, but I don't think they will. I'm impatient. Hello? Ooh, they're nice and warm. Hot. Okay, these are really good. Hot. Might need some salt though. Let me see if I can flush some salt here. I'm gonna put you. Where can I put you? I'll put you right there. Nope. Nope. Not in there. That is a no-no. Oh my god, where's the salt and pepper? Can't close it. There you go. Nope. Where? I just need some salt for my fries. I can't find any salt for my French fries. They're not that good when you put them in the microwave, but I'm starving. That had nothing in it.
Good.
I'm making them watch Angela Johnson.
I've never watched the whole thing.
She's like my favorite comedian. She's hilarious.
Because I ain't gonna be able to find you.
He's so smart. Liam Neeson. He's like the smartest guy in the world.